you're not taking more money in than you're giving out, you're not going to survive very long. Your two biggest assets are your stock and your staff. So why don't we constantly train our staff? Everything we train is what we know. We are absolutely straight talking Wild Weasel Training. We do know what we're talking about.